Ham Green Halt was a railway station near Bristol, England, on the Portishead Railway, opened in 1926 to serve Ham Green Hospital. History. The station was opened by the Great Western Railway on 23 December 1926. The station was closed by British Railways on 7 September 1964.